Hey, my name's Clara. Shout out to I Discover Stars for sharing my video twice. I hope you like this remix. It's 0 to 100 by Drake, but my version. Clara. See, I be on my trill shit. Went from 0 to 100, bitch, real quick. You could overdose on anesthetic, still feel this. And my real bitches be the only ones I'm real with, real shit. A pinch of sugar make the medicine go down. All these rappers only rapping about what's relevant to now. What was relevant back then, I'm supposed to be relevant right now. So real hip-hop isn't dead, it's just appealing to the crowd. But I love it, we all think we're above it. Claiming every great rapper, they replace him with a puppet. And we hate on their success, meanwhile we're doing nothing but skipping school and adding to our alcohol consumption. Hey, but they do it, so fuck it. While we fall door, I see a fence, so I'ma jump it. Giving our opinion like it truly even matters. No, we just a small fraction to the factor of a rapper. See what happens? We all in competition, determined to out-rap the next person in the system. Get a little turned up, people really start to listen. Now we find ourselves tripping, just another bad bitch with a vision. But who could blame us? This the way they made us. Fuck originality, just wanna be famous. Thinking we the best, so who could really hate us? And even if they hate, who gives a fuck? They don't pay us, right? But it might be true. You wanna be Nicki and Kim just cause they rap too? You could never be a rapper that just love what she do. Get compared to everyone, so you could never be you. Society's cruel, people see, follow and do. But bitch, hop off my dick unless you swallowing too. Cause see, I be on my trill shit. Not a copy, I'm just bringing back real shit. Went from 0 to 100, bitch, real quick. You could overdose an anesthetic, still feel this real shit. Cause I be on my trill shit. Not a copy, I'm just bringing back real shit. Went from 0 to 100, bitch, real quick. And my real bitches be the only ones I'm real with, real shit.